you take away negative thoughts, don't identify any thought as negative because it's just a thought. Who told you it's negative? It's just a thought. You're making it up, maybe you like it, what's the problem? If you understand it's just a thought, it has no power. If you think it's a reality, then it destroys you. Is it true that you made up the thought? You are not thinking, you have a mental diarrhea happening. Yes, it's simply happening. Thinking means… the word thinking means you are exercising your thought process consciously, isn't it? Thinking means you are doing something consciously. Right now this is in a state of mental diarrhea, it's just pouring all the time. Now, what is negative about it, what is positive about it? What is negative is it's happening unconsciously, that is what is negative, not the content. You thought about a devil, that's negative, you thought about a god, that is positive, there's no such thing. The most negative thing that's happening right now is it's happening unconsciously, that is what is negative about it. A whole lot of people have destroyed themselves trying to stop those thoughts that they think are negative, and they try to fight them in so many different ways. You create these things and then you fight them. You must be able to throw it and roll it back whenever you want, isn't it? You must be able to roll it out and roll it in as you want. But right now, your own ghosts have become so big that you want to fight them. If you win, you're really lost. Because something that is not true, if you fight and win it, you have really lost it, isn't it? So there is no such thing as negative and positive thought. Either it's a conscious thought or it's a diarrhea. So, how to stop this? See, suppose you are having diarrhea. First thing to do is stop eating bad food. Something caused diarrhea, stop that. This is the first thing you must do. Right now the bad food is just this. You identified yourself with something that you are not. Now you can't stop your thought process, do what you want. You do any mantra you want, think of any god you want, do whatever the hell you want. The moment you identify yourself with something that you are not, you cannot stop your mind.